because you're
gonna I'm missing someone.
That'd be about the only place.
Yep. Boy, it takes one of those holes.
Good morning to everybody.
Morning.
So nice to see you here, especially after yesterday, so we didn't scare anybody away. That's great.
Here,
hope you all slept well. And we're going to have a beautiful ride today. The colors are even getting prettier day by day, so it should be a lot of fun. This will be about 70 to 75 miles again. There will be two areas that are more technical. Not so much worse than what we had yesterday. There's one area that's pretty steep, pretty rocky. I think at the bottom of that hill, I'm gonna have somebody stop and just let you know this is a four-wheel drive area, just to make sure you're all in four-wheel drive. You're new today, right?
Yeah, but I don't need four-wheel drive, I have a Can-Am.
Oh. So who's the person that's going to tow them?
What he means by he has four-wheel drive.
All right.
What he means by he has four-wheel drive is he has two legs and she has two legs.
Fred Wilma.
It's Ron, right?
Yeah.
Remember we had this conversation.
Uh-oh. When I first came here, you guys gave me crap about it.
It is the prettiest machine here today. It is spotless. So, you noticed yesterday I probably went overkill on the drop system. I mean, if it was a trail, I was dropping somebody, so.
No, that's fine.
Keep
that's
it
what
up.
You're supposed kids, to do. That was their first time going up through that system,
Kay.
And they said that was the neatest thing. We knew where we needed to go.
Good.
We didn't have to question, well, did they go this way or
yeah.
That.
So good. Well, I'm glad to hear that. It felt like a lot, but I'd rather be safe than sorry. If we slow down a little bit, it saves us 2 hours looking for somebody later.
Well, right. I think, Roger, weren't you talking to somebody?
The other group that's up here riding?
Yeah.
Okay, I was talking to that gentleman last night.
Yeah.
We know, he told us you talked to Roger.
And they don't have a drop system.
Really?
What? And he goes, they lost two people.
Yeah.
And they didn't even seem concerned.
What?
Do they have a sign-in sheet?
We sign in, we sign out. I mean, everything. The drop system is like,
you know, they're 40-year-old.
Come ride with us. We'll take care of it. He was very impressed.
Well, I'll tell you, there's a lot of great benefits to being in a club like this, and this club is very, very organized, and I love that about this club. So, yes, it's a good thing. So, and it keeps us safe. Everybody's good with. They have gas in their machine, they're full?
Yep.
Okay, good. And any repairs that need to be done? Is anything running wrong or bad, or is it all running good?
Are you talking physically, or?
We're not gonna go there.
This is limited to the machine.
Just the machine. We don't have enough time to talk about all the rest. Okay. Would like to start this ride with a prayer, if that's okay. Spencer, would you?
Thank you.
you're serving breakfast?
I wish, yes.
Pancakes, bacon, eggs.
Oh, wouldn't that be nice right now?
Oh, yeah.
That'd be awesome. I just thought we'd check on everybody just to make sure they made it through.
Right.
On the map, you know what they call that little place?
Mud pit?
No, it's called Hellhole.
Hellhole.
Yeah. So I thought we better check.
Okay.
probably hike down it.
You know, Jack.
Into that timber where they're hiding.
Slight adjustment all the way forward.
For 20 hours. He wanted to hang it.
Thank you.
family still uses it.